I don't have any fancy cameras or anything to do this with, but just wanted to show my 1991 Seiko Diver. When I was a kid, I became obsessed with a watch that my grandpa had. It was in this box right here. My grandpa had it. It was my great-grandpa's, and I became obsessed with it, and I started to like watches. In 1991, for my 9th birthday, I was given a Swiss Army knife, and I was given this watch that at the time came on a rubber strap, I believe, but it's never been serviced. It still works, still keeps perfect time. I've been diving in this watch, rock climbing in this watch. Stayed in pretty good shape, and I've beat it around. When I graduated college, my dad bought me a Rolex Sea Dweller, but I was always worried about hitting it, scratching it, wearing it in public, and I had this watch here, so I figured I'm gonna sell that one. You know, I asked for his okay to sell it. And I did, I sold it. And just this year I put this on a Jubilee band because the new stainless steel Rolex Pepsi GMT, everyone's talking about the Jubilee bands. So I decided to put it on there, but yeah, I've worn this watch every day. I'm 35 now. I've worn it every day since I was 9 years old. And also, I finally did get my great-grandpa's watch, which is right here. This is the Elgin that I was obsessed with. It's been serviced, and it still works. I don't think it's nothing fancy, but it's been in the family for a long time. But anyway, like I said, I have no fancy camera or nothing. I just thought I'd share my diver.